In this video, I'll be calculating the lump sum amount a couple needs today to fund their child's education. The child is currently 6 years old, will start college at 18, and will attend for 4 years. The cost of college today is $25,000 per year. Inflation rate is 5% per year, and the couple can earn 8% on their investment. How much should they invest today to cover their child's college expenses? I will first show how to solve this problem intuitively the long way, then I'll show a simpler way to solve it using the cash flow worksheet on the BA2+ calculator, and finally a simple way to solve it in Excel. The intuitive approach will involve 3 steps. Step 1, we find the future value required at the start of college by inflating the $25,000 for 12 years. For 12 years because the child is currently 6 years old and we start college at 18. So 18 minus 6 is 12. Thus, we only expect to make payments in these 4 years starting from year 12. Using the BA2+ or Excel, the future value is computed to be $44,896. This is the amount needed in the first year of college only due to inflation. For step 2, we calculate the total amount needed at the beginning of college, 12 years from now, to fund the child's education for 4 years. This step requires the real rate of return, that is, the inflation-adjusted rate of return determined by this Fisher equation. Real rate of return equals 1 plus nominal rate of return divided by 1 plus inflation rate minus 1. In this case, we have a nominal rate of return of 8% and inflation rate of 5%. Therefore, the real return is 1.08 over 1.05 minus 1, which gives about 2.8571%. We then apply this real rate along with the inflated payment from step 1 using the BA2+ calculator or Excel in begin mode for the 4 years of college to obtain 172,240, the amount required to fund the 4 years of payments. Finally, in step 3, we calculate the lump sum needed today to fund this 172,240 needed at the beginning of college. Using the BA2+ or Excel, we find the present value to be $68,399. Note that we have used the 8% return rate here because the inflation element was already applied in step 2. Therefore, $68,399 is the amount needed today to fund the child's education. Now let's see the shorter way using the cash flow worksheet on the BA2+ calculator. Press the CF button. Then press Second Clear Work to clear previously done work. Leave the initial cash flow at 0 and scroll down. CO1 will also be set at 0 since there is no payment for the first 11 years. Scroll down. FO1 is the frequency of payments for CO1, so we will set that to 11 for the 11 years. Enter. Scroll down. Now for CO2, we input 25,000. Enter. Scroll down. For FO2, we enter 4 for the 4 years of payments. Enter. Next, press the NPV button. Now, for the discount rate, we must use the real or inflation adjusted rate, that is 1.08 divided by 1.05 equals, then we subtract 1 from that, equals. And since this has to be entered as percent, we multiply by 100. Equals, and then enter. Scroll down and compute NPV, which gives $68,399. And that's the amount we saw earlier that we should invest today. Finally, let's calculate this in Excel using the NPV function. The real inflation adjusted rate is calculated as 1 plus return rate divided by 1 plus inflation rate minus 1. And that gives 2.8571% as we saw before. For the years, I'll type 0, 1, select and drag all the way down to 15. The cash flow is 0 for the first 11 years. So I'll drag 0 up to year 11. I will input 25,000 for year 12 and drag to year 15. Now for the investment amount or present value, I'll use equals NPV. I'll select the real rate for rate, then select the cash flows from year 1 to 15. Note that Excel does not include period 0. You'll have to add that in yourself. Since our period 0 is 0, it doesn't make any difference adding it here. So again, that's the initial amount required to fund the child's education. Thanks for watching.